find the truth for the grass of every hand.